toasty. Oh, wow. We just four-capped him, dude. No way. Call Inks, dude. I'm taking advantage of this. I'm taking advantage of all of this. Call Inks left and right. Tell me what's incoming, dude. I'll go there. Peekaboo over there. No way. Oh, shit. That's peekaboo. Oh, that's dead peekaboo. No! Peekaboo! Live! Live! Mine is gone. No way, dude. There's, what, two, three people there? I'll solo. I'll 1v all of them. Ain't no thing, you know? Don't even worry about it. Uh-oh. What is that? There we go. Wait. There we go. There's the chat. There's the chat. That's not real peekaboo. That guy just dropped so fucking quick. Then again, there was like a DK warrior and a feral. Like three tank is the most highest DPS class possible that you can think of. Rip. I don't know what is real peekaboo, right? Azul Nero? Yeah, there's no way. That's not him. That'd be so unlikely. Maybe I can go blacksmith and just fuck around there. ST's gonna take it down. What if you take blacksmith while they take ST, you know? I think it'd work. Unless... Oh, shit. Rubber ducky was there? Oh, god. Oh, god damn. This guy just going for it, dude. I guess just going for it. Well, maybe we can hold off ST. If I can make it over to ST, we might be able to hold it for a bit. ST, come on. Ah! We got Mr. Poop. That guy definitely thought of his name. That guy definitely thought of his name when he was making this character. Ah, I want to make a character for World of Warcraft. What shall I call him? Mr. Poop sounds nice. Yeah? Yeah, good. Good, yeah. Let's just go with that. Let's just go with that. That sounds, you know, classy. Intelligent. That sounds like something, you know, I would pull off. Motherfucker. Put your cast in that. Put your cast away. I'm dead, aren't I? I kinda just rushed in there without thinking where I was going. That's a bummer on my end. Probably shouldn't have done that. Well, at least I'm starting close by. If you hold mid, farm, and lelem, we should be aight. We should be aight. This is battle strategy. This is battle plans. We cannot lose this. I'm willing to give up ST. I'm willing to give up ST. Stables, man. Ain't no thing. Ain't no thing, stables. Not when these guys are doing their own thing. Fuck off. Oh, my goodness. Oh, get out of here. 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 I got a question. Does AMS absorb everything? It seems like it absorbs more than just magical damage, I swear. Unless, like, every single hit of mine has poison damage, which makes it magical. And then I just BS, because that's a bummer. That's a complete bummer. And I'm not happy with that. Someone said, don't all leave BS. Oh, God. Oh, wow. That hurt. I was a sneeze, but that hurt. Oh, why? Oh, whew, that was painful. Oh, wow. Wow, why did that hurt so much? Okay, I'm back in action. Oh, wow, that was painful. Cool, okay. I'm thinking go BS, because there's going to be BS happening over at BS. This motherfucker's like, yo. We lost mines. Let's BS, bro. And I'll be like, shut up, bitch. We can take it. We can totally take it. Wait, was a hunter? Is that the hunter? No, that's not the hunter. So the hunter's chilling. The hunter's just chilling somewhere. I'm gonna grab this ahead. Oh, come on. There we go. Pulling back to my team. Team, I need help. Team, I can't do this without you. Damn, slam down, dude. Slam both of my boots down on him right as I'm going downwards. Hold him, hold him, hold him. Don't deter, don't deter. You don't know how to deter. You don't know how to deter. You don't know how to deter. Good. He didn't know how to deter. I'm happy. No one sees me. I'm so motherfucking stealthy. Nobody sees me. Talk about an awesome CC. I feel bad for him because he tried so hard to take it out, man. He tried. He had tried. He did what he could. You know what I mean? I'm gonna blind you early. I'm gonna blind your ass early. Let's go on this healer. Nah, stun whizzled. Stun whizzled, bro. Don't be hitting me. Why are you hitting me? What you want out of me? Nah, can't be hitting him like that. Can't be hitting him when he got that on. Get them fear. Get the fear DR happening. I'm fine with that. I'm down with that fear DR. You know, ain't no thing. What you think I'm gonna do about it, huh? What you think I'm gonna do? Nothing. Fear DR ain't struggling for me, bruh. Ain't a thing for me. Ain't my thing, bro. It just ain't my thing. Fear DRs? I just don't even care. I don't even care for fear DRs, bruh. Smoked him. No heals for him. Like, literally eliminated any moment for him to even get any kind of healing. Eliminated all possibility for a heal. Was an arms warrior? I've given him an arm. After taking one from him. Slam down. I wish you could, like, re-coordinate your death from above. Like, once you go up, you can slam down on someone else for, like, awesome swaps. Because you have the momentum of falling down, so like, if you can utilize that to your best opportunity, like, that'd be so cool, you know? You start, like, you know, you go up while you're hitting a healer, and then you decide to swap a hunter or something, right? And you slam your feet down on him. That could totally work. Oh, wow. Still recovering from a sneeze. That was a hell of a sneeze, dude. That was fucking Rocky Balboa punch. That's what it felt like. Even though that guy is old as hell. That was like, no, that was, insert important, somewhat famous fighter name here. That was that kind of punch. Let me think. Manny Pacquiao. It was like getting punched by Manny fucking Pacquiao. It wasn't like it was a big punch, but then again, he's not like a big guy, so, but it still fucking hurt. That's the best I can put it. Goddamn DKs, dude. Goddamn DKs. They don't die, dude. They don't take any damage. Hey, go ahead, hit me. Go ahead, hit me. Go recover your health like that. How are you gonna do that, huh? How are you gonna do that? What are you trying to do? Death strike me? Is that what you do? Is that what they do? I have no idea, actually. I have no idea. Too bad the quality is lacking a bit. Why no 180p or 720? Reason for low quality for my stream is because I don't have good enough internet to do it. You see, I need to have enough internet to run the game, but also I don't need enough internet to stream. So I have to kind of split it, and this is the best I could. The best quality I can really come up with. As of currently, if I ever get an opportunity where I'm able to provide better quality stream, I'll definitely, you know, take advantage of it. But currently, I just am in no position to do so. Currently. Damn, motherfucker. Bitch. Stun ya. Get out of here. You healing them all? Fucking heal bot. You know, I just ain't all about the life. I just ain't about the life at all, and you're about that life, so, you know, I don't even want to know what you do on the weekends. Oh. You play World of Warcraft on the weekends? Oh, me too. Huh. I never knew what that was like. Sweep. Sweeped him. Kidney. No way you get out of that one, bud. I don't know. I got the message, but why is there no HD? Because I just said it. I don't have good enough internet for it. And I apologize for it. I always make sure to let people know that that's the reason why my stream is not as high quality as it possibly can be. But I just don't have the ability to afford, you know, better interconnection currently. I'm running on, like, the minimum basics where I can play games and make videos and upload to them. I don't even have good upload speed. I have to upload them overnight. And it still does the job and whatnot. But, you know, I make work with what I have available with me, and I'm not complaining at all. I haven't complained whatsoever. Of course, internet could probably be a little bit better, but you know, I'm gonna take what I can get. I'm gonna take what I can get and be happy with what I got. You know, just one of those things. Especially now that it's Christmas coming around, I gotta make sure to embed that idea in my head. Like, happy with what I get. Embed that idea. Happy with what I get. He's like, I'm alone. No, no, I'm alone. No, no, I'm alone. I can't stand be as by myself. No, I'm all alone. I'm all alone. Fuck. Really? That guy just has it out for me, dude. That guy straight up has it out for me. I'm gonna do this move. I'm gonna pull this move right here. I'm gonna pull a fast one on him, dude. I'm gonna pull a fast one on him. Hey, man, you wanna hang out? Hey, I got some smokes, bruh. I got some smokes bombs. You know, ain't no thing. You just hang out and smoke some smoke bombs, bruh. Damn, now he's going on me ham. I'm gonna get another evasion going, dude. This guy's gonna be the way that he is. Get out of here, bitch. Blind ya. It's like, blind ya. Get that. Get it. Get it. Get it. Paint sup. Ain't no paint sup. Ain't no paint sup. I don't think you got paint sup. I'm gonna walk on water, bro. What you want? What you want? I'm gonna walk on water. I'm gonna walk with you on water. Oh, get that kick! 25k! Fucking eviscerate! Yeah! Combat! Yeah! So fucking great! I love it! Yeah! This is fun. Mines! I gotta go take mines now. Man, I'm just all over the place, dude. What am I doing damage-wise? Not the highest, but highest rogue. So, you know, I'll take it, bro. I'll take it. Because I'm doing what I can, but, you know. Another thing, man. I'm just having to CC and everything, too, so. Nothing I can do about it. Oh, no, I'm not chilling here. Oh, bam. Oh, Banorama, dude. A Banorama. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Jesus. Jeebus. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, I'm dead. I don't know. Fuck. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm dead. Can I run to my body? If I can make it back to my body, dude, I'm gonna deal all the damages. Don't you worry about it. Don't you worry, your pretty little head. I don't have poison on. I don't care. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, what a good BG. What a good BG it was today.